Hello everyone, here's Mahmoud Al-Tayeb, an Egyptologist, English and German speaking tour guide. I'm at Edfu Temple. Here is the struggle, the scenes of struggle. Horus against Seth, his uncle, and he succeeded in controlled and dismissed the evil and so on. He is the winner and so on. Here I would like to share you, there are the some scenes in this small corridor after you finish in your way to cross this narrow corridor. There are the most important scene for the triad of Edfu Temple, the triad which consists of the father, mother and their son. Look at this lovely scene. What we can see is Pilu is the god Horus, Herbehdet, and next to him is the goddess Hathor, his wife, and their son is Her Simatawi. Look at this scene when read the hieroglyph. For example, when we say is Jed Midu'in her behdet netera nebet, that's mean spoken or this by spoken by Horus. Behdet is the town, the name of the city or the town Edfu. Netera, the great god, nebet, the lord of the heaven. So again, Jid Midu'in her behdet netera Nebet. Next to God Horus is the wife, goddess Hathor. We can see here Jed Midu'in Huther Iunit. That's mean by the goddess Hathor, and we know well that says Hathor. That's written the falcon inside the square, which means the shelter of Horus. And we know well goddess Hathor is a goddess of the sky or the sky itself, and Horus is flying in the sky, so the sky is the container of Horus or the shelter of Horus. That means the wife is a shelter for her husband control. Iunit means Dendera, is the name of Dendera, like Behdet is Edfu, and Iunit is Nebet. Unit means lord of or the mistress of the Dendera unit. So again, Jid Midu'in Hathor Huther Nebet unit. And the last at the end is the son. His name is Her Simatawi. Is Her Simatawi bi Gheretsa Hathor ibn, that is the son of Hathor. That's the meaning Her Simatawi bi Gheretsa, the child, the son of Hathor. The triad, father, mother, and their son. I didn't finish yet, so I would like to share you here. And we can see also the lovely scene here, smiting scene, the Ptolemy in front of God Horus and the wife Hathor. The opposite side of this scene, we can see the king himself with the different gods. God Khenum, Ghenim, and here I think I can see that the name is God Ibis, Sauce, and we can see this net. Inside this net, there are animals, human beings, the foreigners, and the enemies of the Egypt, birds, and there are fish. Birds, fish, human beings, even plants, animals. That is the net, which is like the scene in Abydos in the corridor of the bull hunting, or the hunting of the bull at Abydos. This scene the same in Esna temple, right hand when you are in the pronaos. The same meaning, like the hunting, King Ramses is said next to his royal palace, or Queen Hatshepsut, Lower Thrace, and many scenes of hunting that's referring to controlling, or to control to the evil spirit, like that's human beings or the enemies, like some animals, like some birds, as a container of evil spirit. So the king succeeded in collecting them, or hunting them, and control them in this net, and pulling it and offer to the god. That is a sign refers to that is the king is controlling in the evil spirit. Thank you, Mahmoud Al-Tayeb.